Another way to discover the beautiful landscapes of the interior of Andalusia is on the back of one of these. Andalusia is not only a great destination for lying on the beach or contemplating magnificent landscapes, but also for doing stuff you usually don't have the time for. We've been showing you some quite extreme sports, but this one is rather relaxing. Today, we're going horse riding. They say that an Andalusian man without a horse is like a matador without a cape. To them, a horse means so much more than just a means of transport. It also represents his status, his culture, his wealth, and sometimes his work. You're not Andalusian, but being on a horse's back looking out over the mountains or over the sea can still be considered a great experience. Even if you've never been atop a horse before, your stay here may well be the beginning of a wonderful new hobby. As they say, everyone's a beginner once. We asked Nadia from Reserva Tauro which activities involving horses you can do in Andalusia.
Aquí en Andalucía se puede hacer varias actividades a caballo, tanto en montaña como en playa. Por ejemplo, en Almería se puede galopar en la playa. Aquí en Ronda tenemos la suerte de tener la sierra y hay paisajes muy bonitos, la verdad, y podemos ver muchos animales en libertad.
And what kind of programs can you expect to find around Andalucía?
Aquí en Reserva Tauro tenemos varias rutas. Una, por ejemplo, la primera es la de iniciación. Cuando una persona no sabe montar, pues le damos la opción que monte un poquito antes de la ruta para que tenga lo mínimo de noción posible. Suele ser una hora y media. Después tenemos otra que son de una hora y lo que vamos a hacer es la visita a guiada del toro, pero a caballo. Y la tercera que tenemos sería una visita de 2 horas, montando 2 horas.
If you decide to give it a go but have nothing with you that can be used for horse riding, don't worry. The riding school will always provide you with everything you need for a safe ride. You just need to bring some comfy clothes.
Una ropa cómoda, que sea un calzado adecuado, un pantalón, por ejemplo, largo, que no sea corto porque se podrá hacer rozadura o algo. Entonces, es más aconsejable un pantalón largo y un calzado adecuado.